Thank you. Bye.
Yo, Wells Fargo just fired me.
What?
How you get fired on your day
Thank
off?
You. That's what I'm saying.
That's crazy.
Dang, sis. If it make you feel better, I ain't got no bonus for homecoming. You gonna be looking rough, sis. Dang. I mean, shoot, at least you going to homecoming. Sally May about to take all my money.
All of it?
Yes. Yes. Like, I can't even go.
Okay,
all
right. So, guys, I got an idea.
Girl, what?
We should rob a bank.
Girl, stop.
What are you talking about? No, I'm serious.
Girl, even if we did rob a bank, where are we gonna go?
Exactly.
Hold on now.
Wells Fargo did just buy you, girl. Oh my God. I mean,
I see where you're going.
Thank you.
And sis, do need some bundles.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So, let's do it.
And I can't believe they fired you. Now you're stuck with us working for Luther.
I'm so mad. I just wanna blow that joint up.
Girl, you crazy. But I know you would if you could. What? They gonna be like, Frankie gonna blow up the bank. Frankie gonna blow up the bank.
But for real, we need this money and we need it ASAP.
You know, the steps are right around the corner. All we gotta do is go in there and rob that joint. We take the trophy and take all the money and we back.
Yeah, y'all really think we can do that and get away with it?
Man, you bugging. Just give me a strap and you know I'm down for whatever.
You know I'm down, as long as I get a cut of that check.
So let's do it. We about to rob them blind. They ain't even gonna see it coming. Y'all ready?
We out.
These all pictures of Z.
Yeah, what's all in the pictures?
No, look at the pictures of Z.
Oh, yeah. Them joints fire from
what's
around.
That?
Yeah. Message.
Hold on. He ain't calling, man. You think I should answer this? Hello? What's up, big brother Dean Almighty?
Dawg, you a fool, man. What bros on, man? I'm at the hallway, yo.
Nah, man. We just trying to put this old school Lituation show together.
Let me talk to him. Yeah, Dean. Listen, we got to kick this old school step show. I wish we could travel back in time or something, just so they could show us how to do it.
Dawg. Nobody told y'all about the out machine? Bruh's got a time machine, yo.
Hey, Dean said it's a time machine.
A time machine?
Yeah, we had it since 1985. Just come to the hole, I'll show you.
Listen, man, we about to go to the hole. Dean said he in there with the time machine. I don't believe you, but
I don't.
Alright, y'all.
Alright, Jada. We'll holler at you later.
See y'all later.
Oh, my God. I'm touring around. That you keep on calling. She says she ready to pull up. As soon as I get there, I'm gonna
say, yeah, told y'all. So I was lying, didn't y'all?
That's how it works, huh?
It's actually real scientific. It requires various acts and calculations, which when put together, creates an extravagant event.
What?
Dog, you gotta be out.
Oh, that's easy.
I don't know, bro. Just don't look safe.
Don't look. I know you don't time travel. I know this. But it's Friday. You ain't got no job. And you ain't got nothing to do. Come on, be out, bro.
Shit. I ain't abusing myself, but come on.
Man, this small in here, man.
You big in here. Hey, come on. Hey, listen. Let's do 1975. Out of town, bro. What's up, brothers?
What's up?
Who y'all be?
Well, we from the future. We came through the time machine.
Time machine? Yeah. Oh, that's far out.
We trying to kick the old school lituation show. Can you help us?
Man, I'll kick the show with y'all, young blood. Give me some of that. All right. Let's go.
What time of year it is, they'll be coming for my crown. I need you all alert. Don't let them get it. Everybody knows the bruh's weakness, the ladies. They will seduce you. Don't let them take care of my crown.
Come on, mama. We got you. Don't need a trip.
Man, they know what's up. I doubt anybody.
So you tried to steal Mama Mizzy's crown? I so happen to have it in my possession. Question is, why do you deserve it?
This is the story of Henry Hughes and the squad.
Good evening, gentlemen. My name is Coach Henry Hughes. And on this team, color doesn't matter. I can guarantee you one thing. I come to win. We leave for camp October 7th, 7:11 p.m. If you come at 7:12, don't bother getting on my bus. You are required, but not limited to, shirt and tie. If you don't have one, buy one. Can't afford one, borrow one from your old man. If you ain't got an old man, get one from a bum on the street, because I guarantee you it's not a bum on the street that looks as hideous as you do. Gentlemen.
My name is Melvin Johnson.
I'm Zach Burns.
It's nice to meet you, gentlemen.
We're the Alphas. We're the only two All-Americans you got on this team. You want us to play for you? We're going to have a position for our people.
Let me get this right. Real people. Any folks here?
Nope.
Mother here, nobody?
Nobody.
Good. All the people you have from this day forward is the brothers on the squad and your daddy. You do know who your daddy is. Son, if you expect to play for me, you better answer me when I'm speaking to you. You do know who your daddy is.
You are, sir.
That's right. So get on this bus. We're going to camp.
Doing?
Don't worry about what I'm doing.
I ain't even staring at that for the next 2 weeks.
You can look at the wall for 2 weeks, all I care. You look at your wall, I look at mine.
Hey man, can you take that down?
Go, let's go, gentlemen. You're late. It's 5 a.m.
Come on.
We're about to take a little run through the woods, gentlemen. If you get lost, don't worry about coming back.
I'll come back.
Let's go.
So hard to pledge your makeup. So hard to pledge your makeup. So hard.
Up until October 20th, 1919, there were no men of Omega Psi Phi on Virginia Union's campus. That.